Hey guys, it's Megan Margaret back with part 39 of a Let's Play Skyrim. Before I start anything, I would like to tell you that, I am feeling a little sick. I actually am feeling a lot sick. I shouldn't be recording. I should be taking a nap or sleeping right now. But my nose is very stuffed slash runny. And, yeah. I'm gonna try to sound not sick, but I'm still sick. So, yeah, so... Sorry if I, like, I don't talk all the time, because I'm not feeling so well, but, yeah, that's basically it. That's all I have to tell you. That was, like, 30 seconds of nothing, but okay. And second of all, this right there, no. So, anyway, hi, Lydia, blah, 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 and I'm, like, oh, no, my head hurts. Okay, last episode, we completed a quest all in one episode, so now we have to go and return to Ayla. And as I was recording the video, as I started recording the video, I saw this chain in the back, so let's pull it. And, did we check the chests off? Did we do that? Is there any chest? Are there any chests? I'm sorry. What's back here? Sorry about the noise in the background, I have my windows open. If I don't, it is very hot today. Like, it is the hottest day ever. It's like 81 degrees. And it was like freezing, like 60 degrees a lot of the times. Yeah, we activated a trap and stuff, so. Okay, cool. Great. Let's run out of here. Let's get out of here. What? What was that? Activate torch. Oh. I don't need a torch. I don't need one. That looks very delicious. Just kidding. What the hell? Ooh. Lydia has pickaxe. I'm too lazy to go do that right now. Yo. How in the hell should we get out of here? Is taking that torch to anything? Why can't I, like, work? Oh, is there another chain? Haha. Oh. Oh, that's cool. Oh, there's a guy here? What? Oh no. Oh no. What the hell does that do? Nothing. It does absolutely nothing. Wait, does this do anything? I have a torch now. Oh. Nope. Just some weird music. That's all. What does this activate? Oh! Lydia! Get back here. Oh my. Come here, Lydia. Come here. Josh. Great. Now, how do we get up there? Where is the way out of here? I'm like, I should have thought this through before I started the videos. Whoa, that's a pretty scary sound. I must say so myself. Is that the Silver Hand leader? See, yeah, we killed the Silver Hand leader and stuff, and then where do we come from exactly? Because maybe we can go back. Now we're sneaking, now we're not. Around this thing was over there. That's... Oh, duh! So what was the other place? Just pointless? But we didn't know that the guy was dead, so, yeah. I guess. Ugh. Sorry if I sniffle also. Because my nose is, like, really soft, and then it was, like, runny. It was, like, terrible at school, and I had, like, a test today, too. I have, like, a test, like, all this week. The next week, I'll have a little bit, because, the thing is ending. Grades are coming in soon, so I have to do that. Oh, God. So, how's your week? Were you sick like me? A lot of people were, actually. Not really, but most of the people were, and I'm guessing they kind of, like, coughed. Sneeze all over the place. Probably why. Where I got this, I don't know. Ugh. I don't like being sick. I don't like it. So, Yeah, I don't know what to talk about. This is, like, we have to wait 4 million hours till this thing kinda, like, the loading screen stops. I'm not gonna edit this out. Just saying. I don't like doing that. It's, like, so much work, and I just wanna go back to bed. Honestly. Honestly, I do want to go back to bed. La 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 la. So anyways, if you guys just skipped over the whole thing to see when the loading screen ends, I don't blame you. But don't do it, because I have very exciting news. That is my very exciting news that we just got out. So okay. Anyway, it is nighttime. We are Broken Hollow something. Whoa, that is beautiful. I'm actually gonna quick save. I'm gonna jump put down it. Woo! Oh. Woo! Oh! Oh! Bad idea. Actually, good idea. I survived. I quick saved, so. Woo! Woo! We're still living. Wow! I did not expect that to happen. That was fun. What do I have to do now? I think I have to report back to Ella. So, let's go to Dragon's Reach, because I think it's closer that way. It's nighttime, though. Dog, again, barking. I swear, every video. Sorry. I need to take my vitamins. I have, like, these vitamins for, like, teens and stuff, because I'm a teen. So, teens and adults chew 2 gummies daily. I still take vitamins. What's your problem? That's so good. I was gonna say, it promotes immune health, strong bones and teeth. Oh, hi, Riften guards. White run guards. Whoa, confused much? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Where's the man? There's usually a man there. Anyway, it promotes immune health, supports bones and teeth, and supports energy metabolism, and the flavors are tangerine, watermelon, and berry. I'm not going to eat them, so I'm not going to tell you the name of the company, but oh, I want more, but I'm not. Don't overdose on vitamins, okay? Don't overdose on anything. It's not good for you. Take your amount. Stay there, okay? Okay.
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our yet.
Who are you talking to? Me?
I'm still trying to figure out why Skior let you in the first
place. Where's Aya? Oh. Didn't you say that last time?
The battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. Soon enough.
I took care of that group of the Silver Hand.
Excellent. Looks like you've really taken them into hiding. Keep this up. We'll wipe them out yet.
Mm-hmm. But, somebody died. So I'm looking for work from you. More work? Hey! Hey, Vilkis! Hey!
What brings you
hey.
Find some strange.
Oh, he has work for me, too.
Yes, you're very fond of saying that. You know I like him.
I think by now I've killed one of every living thing in Sky.
I might head down to the meadery later. Let's test that out sometime.
I mean, like...
Yeah.
Guys, like, really? No, but, I'm so confused. Okay, let's not go to work for Ayala just yet. I know she has, like, really good jobs still that are easy, and I like easy jobs. But, what was that thing? Tell that somebody was dead? I think, it's a future quest. And shut up, dog. Love you. I'm kidding. It's not my dog, but, so, yeah. Anyway. Speak to the graveyard. Oh. Talk to them or inform the Elakar City's location. What do you guys want me to do? Comment down below. I'll probably do it now. Anyway, I'll do it in the next episode. Comment below if you want me to go do Ayala's quest thing, her work that she has, or do you want me to do any of the other companions' quests or whatever you want me to do, or do you want me to start something new? You want to go? Want me to find some new quests out there, or do you want me to like join any of the guilds, thieves guilds, like the Dark Brotherhood? I don't know. That comes a little later. But still. Or what do you want me to do? Do you want me to talk to the Alarkir, I think it's pronounced, or Alarkir, prisoner, or inform the Alarkir of Sadia's location? So tell me which one you want me to do. Talk to the prisoner, inform Alarkir of Sadia's location, or if you want me to do anything else. A new quest, find a new quest, talk to the companions, join the guild, anything you want. Comment down below and I'll think about it and I'll see, because like definitely you guys run this. I'll do it. Whatever you want me to do, I'll do, because whatever I do is basically along this storyline and whatever you guys want me to do. So if that made any sense, I'm gonna go, because hey, old man, why you can't. Okay, why is everybody always interrupting me, like walking up to me and stuff when I'm trying to end the video? Like, no. Stop. Anyway, thank you so- what? What was that? What was the sound? Anyway. Thank you so much for watching, Lydia. Thank you so much for watching. And, again, I hope I feel better next week. I will feel better next week, guys. I will. So, yeah, comment down below your ideas and stuff and suggestions. And, don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you. And, game on! Bye, Lydia!